We've got some sound recording on it, you've got to get an idea of when it goes
across
as well.
Send that
zoom, Michael.
Oh, yeah.
Right, well, with the flight director's permission, I'm sort of sneaking up towards the flight box, keeping well back. So Neil's firing the calf ultra flash up there, putting it through its paces in very capable hands. We've got some top flyers here from the UK today, showing off all these aircraft for you. This is dodgy, isn't it?
No, it's good.
Yeah, you don't want to land like that. Good. That's the time you wish you'd had your camera ready. I'm going to retreat a little bit here. I don't want to put him off. Now, Neil making use of his spotter there. Dan's the spotter today. He's watching out around there, so he's got a more peripheral vision there. Watching for anything that Neil needs to be aware of throughout his display.
I was listening to the flight director's instructions earlier this morning, Paul, and every flyer must have a spotter with them because there's going to be more than one flyer at a time, so they insist upon a spotter to make sure that the flyer knows, so the flyer can concentrate on the aircraft and the spotter concentrates on everything else.
Yep, and it's a system that's been tried and tested, works well.
It does avoid any sort of slight mishaps.
Well, the thing is, it's difficult. Your concentration's on the aircraft around, allow for wind conditions, and it's just having that extra pair of eyes. Heads up, everybody. That's the money shot. Now, as Neil said earlier, these models cover a lot of ground quickly, so you've got to be all about. Here he comes again, from your left to right. Beautiful.
Yeah, exactly.
Toilet. Other people are flying.
Okay, gear's down now.
Coming in the van.
Oh, yeah.
Very nice. Give him a round of applause. Well done, Neil.
As I said earlier, you can see why he's the chief
instructor. He's good enough for chief examiner, really, isn't it? I think. There you go.
Expertly demonstrated there.
Yeah, he did very well.
Apparently, it's actually his dad's plane, but his dad didn't feel confident in this crosswind, so he's asked Neil to fly it for him.
Yeah. Well, it's great when your dad will pay for them and then you fly them, isn't it? That's...